Hello, everyone, and I just want to say Merry Christmas from the other side of the world! Yay! Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to each and every one of you. Maraming salamat po for constantly watching everything that I uploaded in this channel, and I just want to really appreciate, show my appreciation sa inyo, kasi alam ko, it's taking so long for me to upload videos, and yun nga, na-related dun sa book content ko. You guys are still there. You guys are still watching. So, thank you so much. Maraming salamat po. So, yeah. Nahuhulog yung headband ko. It's supposed to be like, you know, festive. Like, woo! Ayan, mas madali yung buhay ko. Ano siya, Christmas tree? Ayan siya, oh, nakikita niyo ba? So, I'm not allowed to say everything that I'm going to do once I come back to the Philippines kasi gusto ko maging surprise yun para sa'yo. But, I assure you, next year, pag uwi ko, I'm just gonna have to attend a few private ceremonies. So, pag natapos ko na yun, back to usual videos tayo. Also, I just want to say shout out sa mga bagong artahanans, sa mga bago kong subscribers. Hello, hi, my name is Carla, also known as Art by Carla. At saka, thank you once again sa mga tao na nagsishare ng mga videos ko. Grabe kayo! So, maraming salamat po talaga. Words are not enough to thank each and every one of you na talagang sumusuporta sa akin. So, thank you so much. Alam ko, masyadong nakatutok sa akin tong araw na to, kasi hindi ko dala yung gamit ko eh, okay? At saka, ano, hapon ngayon dito. So, ayan. Actually, naglalaba kami ng bedsheet, kaya ganito yung itsura. I don't know if it's obvious, pero, Ayan, iba yung boses ko. Kasi may sakit ako. I know, may sakit ako ng Christmas. Pero ganyan talaga when we're having fun. So, I guess just to answer a few questions na din. Ito, gagawin ko na siya dito sa video na to. Number one, ate, what happened po sa inyong Instagram? By the way, kung hindi mo pa ako fina-follow, please follow me on Instagram. Kasi by next year, may mga gagawin tayo sa Instagram. So, the reason why I removed all of my content, most of my content sa Instagram is because naguguluhan kasi ako. I mean, if it already happened in the past, it's already in the past. Ayoko na siyang makita pa. Gusto ko fresh start, diba? Para pagpasok ng 2024, whatever it is that I'm gonna go through na makikita ko, may experience natin parehas, you know, it's just gonna be a whole fresh slate. Kaya, empty ang Instagram ko. But, I am active sa Instagram stories ko. So, if you want to connect with me, just send me a DM, whatever. I'll be on Instagram. Ate, kailan ka po mag-upload ulit ng mga book related Wattpad content. Don't worry, once again, next year, may mga tatapusin lang talaga ako pag uwi ko, and then I'm gonna start, you know, reading again with you. Sobrang dami nating babasahin. Pero, ayun nga, sobrang dami nating babasahin, sobrang dami nating i-discover ng mga bagong writers. So, hintayin nyo lang ako. Pabalik din tayo dyan. Ate Carla, ano po ang wish mo for Christmas? My wish for Christmas is world peace. Pag beauty queen pala, no? Happiness. Legit, genuine happiness. Not just for me, but for everyone else who knows me and I know as well. I don't know, pero feeling ko itong 2023, masyado tayong madaming pinagdaanan, you know, privately and publicly. So, ako, yun, I just want to be genuinely happy, and gusto ko lang din, I guess I just really want to move forward and just forget everything else. Well, not really forget, but just leave everything else behind. Just clean slate. clean slate talaga. Ayoko na ng drama, ayoko na ng tea, ayoko na ng makakaramdam ako ng galit or inis sa mga tao or sa ibang tao. You know, I just want to start fresh and just come into this new year ng maayos. Ayoko nang magalit sa sarili ko and ayoko na ding magalit sa ibang tao. I want peace and happiness for myself and for everyone that I know. Also, shout out din sa ating Artahanan Facebook family. So, maraming salamat po. Dumadami tayo sa Facebook, guys. For some time, nag-stop din ako mag-upload ng mga content sa Facebook. But, I found my jive. Nakahanap din ako ng tamang setup ko when it comes to my social medias. And, yeah. Nagulat ako na madami ang nagre-respond sa mga pinupost ko sa Facebook. So, thank you so much as well. Yung sa TikTok naman, I know naging stagnant tayo sa TikTok, pero it's fine. Ate, kailan ka po magkakaroon ulit ng YouTube Live? Now, for some of you who don't know, I did a YouTube Live, I think, around November? Yeah, November ata yun. Ano lang yun? Biglaan lang din ako nag-live. Well, I was thinking na mag-Facebook live, mag-YouTube live ako at least once a week or once every 2 weeks next year. Let's see. Pero ngayong Pasko and I guess sometime sa New Year, I'm not sure. Pero we'll see, we'll see. So, yeah. Let's see kung kailan ako pwede mag-YouTube live. I actually enjoy and appreciate YouTube Live more than Facebook and Instagram. Mas gusto ko yung YouTube kasi nandun tayong lahat. Ate, kailan ka po mag-open ng Patreon? Well, the thing is, meron na talaga akong Patreon. Hindi ko lang talaga alam kung anong ilalagay ko dun. At saka, I don't know, anong magandang ilagay sa Patreon. Pag-iisipan pa natin, ha? Pero so far kasi, syempre, mag-isa lang ako. So, I have to check kung ano yung mga socials ko, kung ano yung mga social media apps natin na pwede tayo maging connected doon. So, yeah, we'll see, we'll see. Ate, namimiss ko na po ang mga fan arts mo. Kailan ka po mag-a-upload? Okay. There comes a time. Bigla ka na din. I'm in that artistic burnout ngayon, so I'm still trying to recover from that. I can't say for sure, pero I'm thinking about uploading my artworks once again, yung mga bago ko ng artworks sa Instagram. I know I used to do that, diba? Nag-upload ako talaga sa Instagram, and then sometimes on Twitter, I mean on X, and then on Facebook, pero... I don't know, parang the thing about Instagram kasi is that ang konti ng interaction sa Instagram, I don't know, people just like, walang comment, alam mo yon. Sa akin kasi mas gusto ko yung communication eh, kaya mas na-appreciate ko kapag may nagko-comment. So, I don't know, let's see, last time kasi parang nawawala na din ako talaga ng gana sa Instagram. It's mostly on the connection talaga. Gusto ko kasi ng comments. Gusto ko ng communication. Ayoko nung mga heart and reactions lang. Gusto ko ng communication talaga. Pero never naman talaga nawala sa akin yung pagkakaroon ng love for art. Kasi in the first place, if you watch yung, yun nga, yung I resigned video ko, sabi ko doon, magbabalik ako talaga sa illustration. And I did for some time. I tried to do something. I even did yung buong characters, yung main men nung kay Arrowheads and wala lang. So I did that and a couple of more arts. Pero, life just happens and parang sabi ko, wait lang, if I feel like this, it's not going to work out. So sabi ko, sige, pahinga muna ulit. Yun muna for this video. So I'll see you guys next year, and Once again, maraming salamat po for constantly supporting me and this channel, and tumatawid pa kayo sa iba kong social media. So thank you so much for that. And everyone else na talagang constant na nagme-message, nagdi-DM, thank you so much for supporting me, for sharing my content, for commenting, for liking my posts and whatnot. So thank you so much sa inyong lahat. Thank you so much for supporting and for communicating with me. So thank you. Okay, that's it for now. And thank you so much for watching this video. Merry Christmas, everyone, and a happy holidays. Happy New Year. See you guys next year. Bye-bye!